This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by Church Mutual Insurance. For this Wednesday, April 1st, 2020, I'm Mick Pierce. Liberty's 2020 men's soccer schedule is complete and includes home games against North Carolina and Navy. The Flames will open the regular season at home August 27th against Radford. Flames second-year head coach Kelly Findley says the schedule gives his staff and players something to look forward to.
It's exciting to start thinking about that part. Obviously, the whole world, including the Liberty Flames community, both athletic and just general students, are dealing with all kinds of situations. So it is nice to start thinking about that. I sent it out to our players the other day, and they all got excited about it. So it is something to look forward to. I think we've got a great schedule. We have a group chat going, of course, and you know there's good banter on there, and so the guys were pretty pumped.
Liberty is also scheduled to play three exhibition games in August, one at Virginia and two at home against East Tennessee State and VMI.